don't let this be Sheldon playing bongos. Please don't let this be Sheldon playing bongos.
Hello, Leonard. Do you like my bongos? Bet you didn't know that I had bongos.
Sheldon, it's 3 o'clock in the morning.
3 in the morning is a good time for bongos.
I was sleeping.
Leonard sleeps while I play bongos.
No, he doesn't.
Leonard no sleep while I play bongos. Bongo solo.
Penny, guess what? Sheldon got bongos.
Why did you get bongos?
Richard Feynman played the bongos. I thought I'd give that a try.
Richard Feynman was a famous physicist.
Leonard, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. I don't care if Richard Feynman was a purple leprechaun who lived in my butt.
Penny meant if he were a purple leprechaun. Penny forgot to use the subjunctive.
Sheldon, go to bed. You have work in the morning.
Maybe, maybe not. Maybe tomorrow I start a bongo band and tour the world.
No, hang on. Roommate agreement. No hoot nannies, sing-alongs, or barbershop quartets after 10 p.m.
Roommate agreement? Are you kidding? We are living in a world of chaos. Roommate agreement.
Where are you going?
Wherever the music takes me, kitten.